What's up, everyone? It's May Hill 3 coming to you from Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Alright, time to begin another episode of the series, and as you can tell by now, yes, it's time to begin. Well, it's technically, this episode is going to be about my channel reaching 900 subscribers. So I thank you all so much for all your recent subs and love throughout all this time. I didn't want to say congratulations to myself right away, right after I hit 900, because I know with YouTube be purging and all that. Just to be on the safe side, I know I'm currently at, like, what, 910 or something like that? So, yeah. Thank you all so much for your kind support, and I'll see you guys once I get started. Alright, found the room. Cloud Top Cruise, interesting. And for this episode, I'll be playing as... Wow, very nice room. Toadette! Damn, he just shelled himself? Nope. Y'all think about doing that here. Nope. All right. First race, third place. Max VR wins. All right, DK Jungle. the hell happened? Ow! Ricocheted off the wall and actually hit me? Wow. Thank goodness for this ghost. Really? Oh, wow. Okay, wow. Oh my god, I didn't know what place I was gonna get. Rainbow Road for the N64? I saw that, but damn, ink. Oh no. Damn, I lost my second. Damn. TikTok clock. Wow, it's a good thing I held on, because I was sure I was getting ready to toss that. Ooh. was! How the heck did that hit me? Oh my god!
That was some crazy ass lag. Stupid gong. Okay, that's what I get for constantly going for the doubles. One of these Shy Guys were lagging badly. That is the first time I've seen that. Bowser's Castle. Okay, I can take a guess it was probably this guy behind me. I know I should've just took the other path. Whoa! No! I see what you have. No. Wow, I'm so glad I saw what that Inkling had in front of me. That would have been ugly. Moo Moo Meadows. Would y'all believe they only landed on one person picked random? Did I drag that Inkling? unexpected. I didn't think that shell was going to hit Luigi and then I get hit by a red shell. Who knows what the outcome of that would have been. Alright, Rainbow Road for the Super Nintendo. Is this... I wasn't fully paying attention. Is this an all-Japanese room again? Oh, boy. Yeah, I don't see that Luigi player anymore. I have a feeling he was triggered by that unexpected green shell. And honestly, that threw me off, too. I didn't think it was going to hit him from the side like that. He lucky had double protection that time. Super Bell Sunday. Oh, man! Woo! Oh, that was close. I heard that explosion. I'm like, wait, where the hell is it? All right! And I'll say that'll do it for this episode, so thanks for watching from Evil 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Woo! I'm happy once again to reach 900 subscribers. Thank you all again so much for your kind support. So yeah, see you then, next episode. Later!